A ring looping around the icy dwarfed planet Quaoar is located much farther from its parent body than scientists thought was possible. Astronomers have discovered an entirely new ring system within the solar system, and it's located at such a great distance from its dwarfed planet parent that it should be impossible. The ring surrounds Quaoar, which is around half the size of Pluto and located beyond Neptune. Astronomers discovered it out beyond Neptune's orbit in 2002. Then, in 2007, they discovered that Quaoar has a moon, which they named Vavat. On February 8, 2023, ESA announced a surprise discovery. Quaoar has a ring, and it's rather far away from the dwarfed planet. It is only the third ring to be found around a minor planet and the seventh ring system in the solar system, with the most famous and well-studied rings surrounding the giant planets Saturn, Jupiter, Neptune, and Uranus. Quaoar is about 690 miles, 1,110 kilometers in diameter. Its moon, Vavat, is about 110 miles, 170 kilometers in diameter, and lies 9,000 miles, 14,500 kilometers away from Quaoar. The newly discovered ring orbits at a distance of about 2,500 miles, 4,100 kilometers. The six previously known planets with ring systems all have rings which are quite close to the surface of the planet. So, this really changes our ring formation theories. It was previously thought to be impossible to have rings that far out. So, in a nutshell, the ring of Quaoar is a real challenge to explain theoretically. The ring system is located at a distance of 7 planetary radii away from Quaoar. That is 7 times Quaoar's radius, which is twice as far out as the theoretical maximum limit for a ring system, known as Roche limit. For comparison, the main part of Saturn's rings sits at just 3 planetary radii from the gas giant. Previously, it was thought that rings past the Roche limit would not be able to survive this far out from their parent body. Rings that are formed outside Roche limits are not meant to be stable. They should rapidly accrete into moonlets, using up all the ring material. With this discovery, we have a ring not just outside the Roche limit, but way beyond it. The team's findings were published February 8 in the journal Nature. The researchers discovered the ring system while investigating whether Quaoar has an atmosphere. The team used the high-speed hypercam instrument on the Grand Telescope Canarias, a telescope in Spain's Canary Island that can spot small variations in light from background stars. The ring became visible when it caused a roughly 5% to 10% dip in light from a background star, both before and after the main body of Quaoar passed in front of the star. This event, known as an occultation, lasted less than a minute. In the meantime, scientists will continue theorizing how Quaoar has a distant ring while the search for ring systems around other distant solar systems object continues. Because the Roche limit may not be the limit anymore. This discovery shows you the amazing diversity of things that are in our own cosmic backyard. You don't have to look light years away into the distant universe to find the unexpected. Surprises are still aplenty in our own solar system.